So I've got to show you this test in the last video. So I've got the pickup coil connected. So I'm going to select voltage AC and if you turn it over and move your screwdriver across it, it should generate electric, as you can see on there. If you get your drill, you can go over each pickup and test each one. About 0.2 volts I was generating then. We'll just try it on Hertz as well, just so. Yeah, that was a good test to show if your pickup coil is working.